watching Bark and Barky. Bark? No, I don't think so. Hit those down to zero.
I think Dark wants a grab.
Yeah? Pika's grabbing? I never. Also, for those playing at home, I think the Protag had a strike to me.
I didn't hear anything you just said.
I'm pretty sure Protag had a strike. I think so.
I'm just dead. Yeah, oh. You're gooch. You're gooch.
Yeah, you're supposed to, like, eat the mic with these ones. We're gonna talk about Smash here. Don't cheer for Bark. He's being mean and winning tournaments with every character.
No, Dark. Yeah, Dark is Pikachu.
Yeah.
Right now.
So don't cheer for Bark. Cheer for Dark.
Do you not like to play the game? Do you only like to see Pikachu in front of a person at the end of the game with confetti? Do you want to play as little as possible and press as little buttons as possible? Then yes, Pikachu is for you! At least Falcon can have to do the combos faster.
Oh, man.
At least Falcon's a cannon, he can easily die. Pikachu's like, do you like second and third and fourth chances?
Maybe even fifth? Between.
Do you like ledge snipe?
Do you like free kills on half the cast?
Do you like kawaii animals? Then Pikachu is for you.
Do you like killing Fox at less than 70%?
Anybody less than 80%, that's a cannon.
Anyone that's not a Mario brother. And even then. Alright. Now that we're done with our beautiful info. Yo, Bark making a comeback here? Only 21%?
The dream is still alive.
I don't want to say I believe in Bark. Because, you know, Fox Pika. That'd be some crazy stuff to see.
Honestly, I think Pikachu's honestly pretty beatable over Fox as long as you're not stupid.
Yeah.
And I honestly don't think Bark's neutral is good enough to take down Fox's neutral. So you just need to have a good neutral and not be stupid.
Yo, that wall ride. Alright, this is gonna be it.
I don't think Dark's got the edge guard.
Yeah, oh,
I told you, he's not got the edge guard capabilities yet. Alright,
there it is. Forward air to grab. The two button combo. This
game's winner is. That ends any kid's life at any percent. Free for all!
Captain Poppin! Alright. Oh, Falcon Rose. Why is Bark doing this to us?
Because he actually doesn't want to play to see the win screen.
Disgusting. He plays Smash for any other reason.
Oh,
get some of the hug. Wow. The hug was over and he still grabbed him. The hug is very broken. Oh, you know it. This is an unwinnable matchup.
Gooch hit the up smash. Who is this man?
Absolutely filthy. Falcon look speedy right now. Meanwhile, we got Dark Horse just grabbing in place, just hanging out, doing his thing. Gonna be honest, none of them do. None of them do. It's like, this is fine. And Gimp's Falcon at 11. don't know. Pikachu's a tough character to play as. I mean, you gotta know what percentages you actually can't get people at. Yo, Pikachu's a bully. He just stuffs other characters into lockers. It's like, nerds. Swats the books out of there.
Pikachu just takes anything breakable and breaks it as quick as possible. It's like anything that you cared about, that you're carrying on you, it would just break you. Yeah.
Pikachu's the one that ruined Science Lab. As usual. The sickest ledge hop forward air. So I'm starting to think it's no longer me and it's Bark that is the character in our book called The Lamest Falcon. I'm pretty sure that title goes to Bark now. I think he's the new Lamest Falcon. Pikachu champion. The best Pika in MDVA. Like, 10 out of 10. Great Pika. Yeah.